the language which I speak, the language my previous teachers were speaking, your head boy was speaking, that great language was...
Today, I stand before you to say a few words on the topic, the person who I admire the most. The person who I admire the most is my friend Jeffrey.
And I'm going to share the few words about my home. My home is...
Thank you.